My name is Michael Coady, and I play James Norris in A Call to Arms, the rather stern father of Stephen Norris, who doesn't want his son to go to war, who outright forbids it. But Stephen Norris was his own man. I feel blessed to be back home to tell this great Newfoundland story. It's a story about the noble and heroic sacrifices of the Royal Newfoundland Regiment, and I'm drawn to it because of my Newfoundland pride, but also because my grandfather, Tony Burke, served with the regiment in World War I. Call to Arms is about so much more than the heavy subject matter would suggest. It's a musical that has it all. It has romance and comedy and lighthearted humor and the endearing camaraderie of friends who go off to war together and who look out for each other and try to survive that war together as brothers. A Call to Arms is beautifully written by Patrina Bromley with stirring, evocative, achingly beautiful music by Jed Blackmore. And it's a homegrown, original Newfoundland musical based on a true story. And there's only three chances to see it, which is a shame. So come out, join the Newfoundland Regiment for a night of great theater.